All right, that's the last of the tellers. Now, you have such a sweet lady, too, Lila Rose. Like the
wait
song.
A minute, who else is inside that? Wait a minute, wait a minute. You know her?
Oh, yeah, she's the manager's wife. I know them all.
How many times have you gone in there?
Okay, well, let's see. I set up a checking account, and then a savings
oh,
account.
Oh, what the hell?
That's when I met the manager. What? I had to go in to get a scope of the place, see the cameras and whatnot.
Oh, what, make friends of all of them? Look, I just want to know who's still in there right now.
Nobody's in there except for the president and the manager. You know, they're really nice folks, too.
Yeah, two folks you're going to be holding a gun on while you rob their bank.
What? No, I'm not. I don't even have a gun.
What?
Yeah, don't even own one. I thought you had one.
What the hell were you thinking?
Well, do you?
Look, what were you going to do? Walk in and have coffee with them?
Well, no, I thought you were going to do it. I thought you were going to do the actual robbing.
Me? By myself? You're nuts!
No, I mean, you're the robber, you're the professional, you're the one with the gun. You do have one, right?
Okay, okay, I've got a gun. Now, what is this grand idea of yours?
Okay, look, I've never done this before, but I have a good idea.
Oh, great. You probably saw Butch Cassidy in the Sundance get up. This'll be fun!
No, come on, why?
Come on, you told me the whole thing, you had it planned out.
I do. Now, can I see it?
What?
The gun!
Are you high?
Come on, I've never seen one in real life before. All I have is this hammer. Oh, can I hold it?
Look, if I take out the gun, I'm afraid I might accidentally shoot you.
Shoot me? But why?
Well, for one reason, you're probably the dumbest bank robber I've ever met.
Well, cut me some slack. It's my first time.
Can we? Oh, I don't believe this. We drive 6 hours into middle of nowhere, Georgia. And then you bring a hammer to a bank robber.
Oh, come on. Take it easy. I told you, I have a plan.
Okay, D.B. Cooper, why don't you talk me through it?
Okay, now, the president and the manager should be in their office. They're always in the office. The vault should be open. It's always wide open every time I'm in there. So I go in there with the hammer, smash the phones and the cameras. You go into the office, tie them up, and I'll go into the vault and start clearing out the money. You might have to help me with that. I'm not sure how much is in there.
Good, good. How about the cops?
There's only two, the sheriff and the deputy. The sheriff will be going home to his wife tonight. The deputy is going to be going to the station. He goes to the gas station all the time, talking to Wendy. I think he likes her.
Wendy?
Oh, yeah, Wendy. She works at the Quick Stop. She's such a cutie pie. Shame about the plantar fasciitis.
Oh, okay. Mm. That's your plan?
Yeah, pretty much.
I don't know. I just don't know.
Well, if we're going to do this, we need to do it now. We have a 6-hour drive back, and I have to go to work in the morning.
You're worried about work? You didn't take the day off?
Well, no. I mean, if I took the day off, they could pin me to the location. You know, I thought you were a professional.
Okay. You know what? Forget it. I'm out because I'm a pro.
Well, we gotta do this now if we're going to do it at all.
There's no we about it. Didn't you hear me? I'm out.
All right, fine. I'll go in myself. Give me the bag.
Really? With just a hair?
All right, give me the bag.
Here you go.
I'm going in.
Oh, you forgot the rope. What a moron. I can't believe this guy. He probably got the idea from some movie somewhere. I'm out of here. I gotta leave. Oh, crap. He's got the car keys. All the dumb luck. What the hell?
All right. Let's go.
What did you do?
I robbed the bank. We should really get going. Got a long drive.
With a hammer? You forgot the rope!
Well, turns out I didn't need it. I took their clothes instead.
What? Tell me what happened. I don't get it. What'd you do?
Okay, well, I went into the bank. I was about to smash the cameras, but then I heard screaming coming from the office.
Scream?
Yes. So I went in there, saw the manager and the president. I said to him, this is a robbery. You come out of this office and I'll shoot you.
With a hammer? They actually fell for that?
Yeah. So I shut the door, wedged it shut with the coffee bar, then I went into the vaults, filled up the bag here, cleaned them out.
And you took their clothes?
Yeah, we really ought to hurry. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Wait a minute. How did you get their clothes?
It turns out the manager is screwing the president. Lila Rose isn't gonna like that.
You are one lucky stiff.
Lila Rose, I'm home again, Rose.